From Jackson, Mississippi, and in 1967, Slade is dead with that track. Dottie Cambridge and Cry Your Eyes Out on MGM Records, and her another alias for her, 1976 recorded a song called Misty Blue. Remember that? Got to number one. It was on the radio for ages and ages under the name Dorothy Moore. Well, that was her as well.